In the last video, we plotted distributions of F0, F1, and F2. Define the same variables as above for California as G0, G1, and G2. Draw the corresponding histograms for G0 and G1 and G0 and G2. Change normed equals 1 to normed equals 0. What do you see? This is an ungraded quiz. Once you're done, click on the box here.